I see a church with a world-class college that raises, equips, and empowers generations of young, anointed leaders from around the globe.